Senior Fair, that's coming up, and that is so popular.
Yes, September 19th, 9 to 1 p.m. at the
Horticulture Building.
The Horticulture Building at the fair, and that's probably the most popular thing I do. And all the different services that seniors might need are all under one big roof, so you don't have to run from one building to the other. And it's I'm sure it'll be a success again this year.
Right, and I did notice there is a new thing on the list, shed the meds. You can bring in your old prescription medication.
Yes, yes, there's this opiate abuse that's terrible. Yeah. A lot of it's due to the fact that people keep drugs in their cabinets forever, even though they don't take them anymore. So how do you get rid of them? You can't throw them down the toilet or into the water stream. You can't just throw them in the garbage. So this, if you got medication that you haven't used and you don't need, bring it. The Sheriff's Department will be coordinating how you get rid of them right at that facility, right at the Horticulture Building.
Really important to do that on so many levels.
Absolutely.
All right. Thanks so much for your time, Senator.
Thank you.